The Kansas Labor Report says unemployment continues to trend upwards. In August, the unemployment rate was 3.3%. That's up a tenth of a percent from July. The year before, the state's unemployment rate was 2.6%. And since August of 2023, Kansas added 20,000 non-farm jobs.